What is up, you guys? Welcome back to another video. So right now, I am in Washington at Kyla's house.
Hi.
And today is Julia's birthday. If you guys don't know who Julia is, that's Kyla's little sister. And she's in my last video anyways, it doesn't matter. But I drove up here, and I figured, why don't we copy the exact same video that Drew just did? Because I gave Drew that idea, and now I want to do it because it was a good idea. And I'm going to give Julia my credit card for the day. Yo, what's up?
What you doing?
Nothing, what are you doing?
Should I go back in the house?
Yeah, probably.
Okay.
That awkward moment when it's your birthday and you like know that surprises are happening, but you're not allowed to know
little
about
them. Little does she know, she got a Target gift card today, so she thinks she's gonna go and use that. But little does she know, she's gonna be rich.
No, she's not gonna be rich. There's not that much money on
it.
It's like maybe like $5 to $10. Okay, okay, you know, I came up here for your birthday, right?
Yeah.
Okay, I have one more surprise. Here's my little birthday card. I kind of stole the card from someone.
I'm scared. A Visa gift card?
No, it's not a gift card. That's my credit card. And you get to control my credit card for today, okay?
Like anywhere?
Like, yeah.
Target, yeah. Ew.
Okay. Okay, so we're headed over to Target. Are you excited?
Yes, I'm
too. Yes.
Do I have a budget?
I mean, do whatever you think's reasonable.
Okay. How much money did you make this month?
Oh shoot. Yeah. Just do whatever you think's reasonable. Okay, you ready?
I'm tired. She woke us up so early this morning.
8 o'clock.
Okay, where are we going?
Toy section.
Toy section?
Let's go. You don't show this part.
Okay.
I don't want
anyone to know you play with dolls. I'll make sure not to tell anyone you play with dolls.
Hey, where are you from?
$15 for this.
No.
Who the heck would ever buy that?
We need to get a rug for our bathroom.
A rug for your bathroom? Electronics section?
Exactly.
Okay.
Look at the AirPods.
Did you just say AirPods?
Yeah.
Those are so expensive.
Kyla got them for everything.
No, I didn't.
Drew bought you some. No, not your AirPods Pro. I'm gonna get a case for my phone. Alright, Kyla, do you want a new case for your phone? Mom, do you want a new case?
What are the $100 AirPods?
I don't know.
Is this it? If you were to get the AirPods, which ones would you get?
I like
the first gen or the second gen?
The first.
You like the first ones or the one that Kyla just got?
I like Kyla's because they're softer in the ear.
Yeah.
And they don't fall out.
But those are $250.
But I also like them.
You want to ask her to see them?
Just look at them.
Ask her.
Can I look at your AirPods?
What was that?
Can I look at your AirPods?
Sure thing. Which,
AirPod Pros.
The Pros, okay.
What?
Are those the ones that Kyla has?
Yeah.
Do you want to get those?
Way past your budget.
No, you can get this.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Happy birthday.
Seriously? Are you kidding me?
Nope.
You got to be kidding.
Nope.
Are you kidding me? What if I said I'm sorry?
What if I make a scene? You want this? Yeah, sure.
Then I'll make you laugh at that one.
Yeah. Sure. Is that everything you want in that cart too?
Yes, but that's way too much money.
Yeah? Yeah, we can check out everything. Happy birthday. What?
You cannot do
this. What? It's her birthday.
This is what I've wanted for so long.
Here, well, you don't need to get all the other stuff.
I mean, it's already in the cart. You're fine. Julia, you're fine.
No. Great.
Yeah, it's in the cart. I don't know how to take it out.
Great.
I can get, I don't want the kinetic stand or the slime.
You don't want the slime or kinetic stand? Okay. Is this a good birthday?
420.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Okay, now let's go.
Every single second of the day.
Every single second? Oh shoot, now we're not going to be able to talk to you.
You're so pretty. Thank you, James. Thank you for everything.
No problem.
Love you.
Like, I got so emotional.
I cried a lot.
Why did you cry?
Dude, you can't explain the feeling when someone gives your child something. It like means even more than if you got it yourself. Like, it's. You can't even understand it until you have kids. But when someone does something nice for your kid, you're just like...
Oh, I tried that.
You didn't cry when I got here.
Yeah, you did. Yeah, you did.
Thank you,
Jay. It's just so crazy. Yeah, it's like, I just can't even imagine living in a world like this.
So fun.
Where did this come from? How did this happen? It's insane, right? Seriously.
You guys, I just got back from Washington. Me and Connor just drove 17 hours. And I'm just editing this video, and I want this end part to be kind of more sentimental. I want you guys, if you are just watching this channel just because you saw this thumbnail title, thank you for watching, subscribe, like it. But if you watch my videos and you actually enjoy every single one and you are a fan of me, thank you so much for being here. And I wanted to get your guys' input. So comment down below what you want my next videos to be like. Whether you want them to be kind of the same that they already are, or what I've been trying to think of is I want to do a little bit more Drew style or David Dobrik or Danny Duncan style, but I want to make it 8 to 10 minutes and I want to do different bits throughout it so that you guys get to see my, I guess, my personality that I don't really show on camera as much. Which I'm trying to bring out. Also, I want to know if you guys want me to do day in the life videos, because I really enjoy just like, I guess, watching people go to Target. Like, my biggest inspiration for YouTube is Roman Atwood, and like just how he has his family in all of his videos, and he was just a huge family channel. So I want to know if you guys want to see that. If you do, please comment. I want to see more do lifestyle vlogs, because I want to be able to show you guys all of, I guess, my life and everything that I do, and I also want to be able to look back on this and show my kids when I'm 40 and they're all 10, 15 year olds and they can see my whole life. So definitely please comment down below, and this is mainly for the people that watch me all the time and that are on my Instagram and on my TikTok and on my YouTube all the time. So thank you guys so much. Thanks for all the support. You guys, we're back in California. We're gonna be doing some crazy videos with the boys tomorrow and the days to come. So definitely subscribe. Yeah, and the new Funk Bro house got taken off. We I guess didn't get it, but I found a new one, and me and Capron and Rydell are gonna go check it out in a couple days. So that will be one of the upcoming videos. I think I'm gonna do a spying on Capron Rydell. You guys have been wanting another spying on video, and I know that the people that are watching this till the end are my true fans. So comment down below, Drager1234, if you are here at the end of this video, and thank you guys for the support. Also, if you want to join and be a member, click the join button next to my subscribe button, and I'll give you shout outs in my videos. Remember, do what you love, never give up. I will see you guys later.